All the boys made it. Made it to the Windy City.
Home state, me and Dave here, we're behind the scenes of a team that we've always been rooting for, so it's cool to see it all come together here. It's going to be a fun day. We're excited. Go Hawks.
Hey, we do this drill, don't we?
Oh, buddy, we could get out there and snap it around, I think.
Yeah, we do this drill a little bit. Probably a little better.
Yeah.
You know, and they have a game tonight, they're resting off.
And for 20 minutes longer.
Tommy.
What's going on? Good to see you.
That was awkward.
Tommy just rolled in.
It's oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, in front of the where we were.
Yeah, we're just learning how to speak mascot right now, so
oh,
we're still
sure.
Learning.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotta save the legs. Calves are a little sore. Can't get low enough.
Oh. Give me something!
Oh my god.
Good job.
Drop a jumpy
low. No, girl.
Oh. Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that jacket.
I think I'm claiming this bad boy.
So we're in this really sweet merch store for the Chicago Blackhawks. We're going to be buying each other's outfits for the game tonight.
I'm shopping for Austin. Going to get him a hat and a hoodie. Actually, screw a hoodie.
What are you getting for him?
I think I'm going to get him this nice little fuzzy pullover. I think he would really enjoy it.
Can you get up there?
I had to sneak in the harness because he likes to wander off during the game.
I'm going to be picking Will Blake's outfit out tonight. My style inspiration is going to be a little French look. Spice it up with a little Italy in there as well. Will Blake's outfit, hoodie, toque, fanny pack. Hope he likes it.
This is the fit. We got the NHL champion collab. Got the crew neck on this time. And I got my boy Tommy Hawk.
I like my outfit. I'm ready for the game. Go Hawks.
Got the military appreciation. Can't beat it. Go Hawks.
Black hat, the fur, I'm gonna be nice and warm. Excited for tonight.
This is wild, absolutely nuts.
Hometown team.
Hometown team, getting to see what the locker room looks like before.
Hey, oh, hey, hey. Guys, let's be athletes for a sec.
Cause you're back.
Great. Feeling great.
Oh yeah.
Tommy, you're light.
Go Hawks, go.
Woo. Oh.
Hey.
Whose ears are ringing?
What'd you say?
Yeah, huh?
He was way on the other side and he was hurting me.
I'm light.
From Chicago. I was like, I did not know that was a thing.
It's nothing better than a Chicago pizza, especially Lou Malnati's.
I am pumped up right now.
Welcome back to this week's episode of Saucin' with Austin. We are in the United Center and they brought us the famous Lou Malnati's pizza deep dish. Look at that. It already looks unbelievable. I'm super excited, so let's dive in. You can't beat it. It's so heavy. I'm giving this a 9.5. Out of 10, sauce and level rating.
Okay. First timer.
Mm. Oh, that's really good. That is a 9.7 out of 10. This is great. Amazing. Cheers.
Cheers.
All right.
And see you next week for another special surprise in Smashville.
Ooh.
All right.
Let's go.
Can't wait.
Look
so
who it is.
Cuddy came for this game. We got a meet and greet. We're going to be dancing in intermission. But more importantly, it's good to have Cuddy here to enjoy it with us.
We got the Cudmeister back in town. So time to look at the other end of the camera again. We enjoyed it while it was lasting, but oh man, he's back. So hey, camera, go that way.
Let's go Hawks.
This is so much
first
fun.
First day, huh?
First day as a bartender. Orders are flying in right now.
Shauna and Megan came from Toronto, Ontario.
Wow, thanks for coming.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, might be the night I'll play. We'll see. Get number 8 out there.
He's with fans here.
Selfie king.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, we made it to our suite. We got our guest. He's digging in. He's enjoying the life that we've been living the past few days.
Having a couple beans and weenies.
A couple chicken strips and mac and cheese.
Let's go take a look at our view.
We got another special guest in here. We got Cappy's brother.
Cappy Jr.
To be here.
Super pumped. Oh, really excited. I got my THG merch too. Always repping it. Quick plug, if you need a real estate agent in the Chicagoland area looking to buy, rent, or sell, hit me up.
That's a Kaplan. That's a Kaplan.
We're having the Hockey Guys Manhattan here.
And Scotty's been pouring them out, so I guess we'll see how they go.
A little sweet vermouth, some cherry bitters, and then Irish whiskey. Tell them we're due.
Guys, yeah, this is the Hockey Guys.
Hockey Guys Manhattan.
Chef has to say about it?
It's smoother than I thought it was going to be. Actually.
No, it is smooth.
Really good. Really good.
That's an adult drink. That's what I like to call that.
I heard Yelly saying it's a little bit too much for him, but he's a little boy, that's why.
Hey, this is a big boy table. Big boy table.
It's been the same intro every time since I was a kid, with the stitching of the letters and everything like that. And the logo goes up. Gives me chills every time. The same intro.
We're doing a dance-off, and they gave us TikTok songs from our TikTok.
Yeah.
We're going to find out who learned the dances and who just haven't been doing their homework.
Me and Willie haven't been doing homework. We don't do homework as it is.
It's going to be bad, man.
Cuddy's going to be in the dust. Should have learned the dances when I told you to, man.
We got Tin Man over here.
Better have some lubricant. Yeah!
Go Hawks! There's the best people around.
Oh,
how was it having your family at the game?
Yeah, it was an absolute pleasure. You know, we're in Chicago, live about 45 minutes away, so my parents were fortunate enough and able to make it to the game, so it was cool hanging with them.
Hockey boys!
Yeah, go Hawks!
We're at Fifth Third Arena. This is the practice facility of the Blackhawks.
Oh. I was wearing my 19 jersey with the last name Frizz, and this guy could not comprehend that it didn't say Taves on the back, who's the actual player of the team. And he was yelling at us, Taves, 19, 19. That was our late night Chicago experience on a Tuesday.
My horse to the Old Town Road.
We're working on our heartbreaker. See who has the best one. Patrick Kane, Selly of the Chicago Blackhawks. So.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know if that was the heartbreaker. I think that was the heart get out of my way. Okay?
Push.
The heart push. Boom.
Woo!
This is Johnny.
Energy.
Oh, the dance we're learning is like us. Go, just have a little bit of rhythm, kind of, and then watch him.
Can't.
You can't do it?
It's not hard.
You can't even.
Look at this. He doesn't have a joint.
He's just
flopping the floor.
I actually can't do that.
Now it's time to go get. Stop, dude, seriously. Like, that actually hurt. I don't want to listen to that.
Let's get
right
him.
Now.
Wow.
That's just messed up.
Yeah, this is the practice facility. It's pretty nice. Nicest place I've been to.
You like that, Johnny?
Like, that's my inner hockey nerd is coming out, so like that's super cool.
I'll have to get a quick lift in before the weekend in Nashville.
Oh, this is nice.
Oh,
yeah, this is a very, very nice gym setup. Pretty cool. Pretty much everything that you could possibly throw in a gym in here.
Makes me want to pursue a professional career still.
Can I rip a shot in there?
What do you want to do?
That's enough of that.
Woo.
Channing Tatum. We were all outside, he was still inside talking.
Chatting Tatum's his new nickname on the trip. Any person we encounter, he has to talk to them for 10 minutes minimum.
This is behind the scenes. We're filming a TikTok with the Chicago Blackhawks.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Nice.
Thank you.
Wow, what a time, Chicago, though.
Trey got his new nickname.
But he has a couple. He's Alan from The Hangover, Freddy Aialto, and the Dental King.
Good times.
Chatter's motor finally conked out. He's been pretty quiet lately.
Chatting Tatum. I'm ready to get my cowboy boots on. Nashville, let's go.
Please make sure to like and subscribe.
Time to get our country on. We're heading to Smashville, baby. Let's go.
Like, we gotta get back to the hotel. We're gonna miss the Uber. The travel side of it has been a little stressful, but.